Hey there, folks. This is DMC Jedi Man, or known as DMC Jedi Man Gaming, depending on which channel you're actually watching this on. First off, if you're actually viewing this on my main DMC Jedi Man channel, I would implore you guys to check out the gaming channel. You know, I've got quite a bit of content on there right now. I've been playing through LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. At the time of this recording, in terms of what's been uploaded, I've gotten almost all the way through the original trilogy. I just finished up the Battle of Endor. In terms of actuality, though, I've actually gotten recorded through all 9 films. And at the moment, I'm kind of at a crossroads, which is one of the reasons why I'm talking to you here. Now, my original plan was to have a poll created so people could actually vote on what they'd rather see me do next, but unfortunately, I apparently cannot make a poll on either of my channels, to be honest, because apparently in order to actually access the community tab, you need 500 subscribers, and although my main channel currently has, I believe, 267 subscribers, or maybe it's 277, even though all of you guys are awesome, my main channel is still far, you know, way too far away to actually create a community tab to do a poll here. And my gaming channel, I have 16 people that have subscribed, so even farther away, obviously. So I've decided to do this video. I'm going to upload this on the main channel, the gaming channel, and I will also post this on Facebook, you know, for the people that follow my actual Facebook page. It's not DMC Jedi Man one, it's just my real name. But I'm going to pose a question to y'all, and I would like anyone who has an opinion on it to chime in the comments section and let me know which you'd rather see, because I could either continue with the Skywalker saga for LEGO. What I have left to do is basically I have to 100% all the planets, get everything in all the levels, and get all of the, you know, all the achievements. Like, I basically, when it comes to LEGO games, I usually 100% them. And I'm going to do that anyway in terms of actually playing the game, but if you guys want to actually see me do it, you know, to see me actually continue to record, you know, my gameplay footage and have my commentary in there, then obviously you'd want to vote for continuing on with LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. Now, if you're like, well, I don't want to see him do tedious, grindy shit, you know, I just want to see him do another game, then that is the other option, is that I have a handful of other games I could do. Right now, they're all LEGO games I've got waiting in the wings. LEGO Indiana Jones, the original trilogy, which I played before, but this would be a replaying of it for the gaming channel. LEGO Harry Potter Collection, which I played the 2 individual ones before. And the LEGO Marvel Collection, which is LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 1 and 2, and LEGO Marvel Avengers, which, again, I played all those when they were separate releases. I'm also planning on getting Little Miss Fortune at some point, so that's a game I've watched someone else play, but I've never played it before, but I don't currently have that game, so that one's not really on the table. But yeah, so those are the choices. I can either continue playing through LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga, and you can learn where everything is, you know, how to do things, and I'll continue, you know, giving little bits of history and whatnot for everything, you know. In terms, like I said, in terms of what there is to do, I have to go through every single planet, get all the kyber bricks, get all the characters, do all the races and side quests. There's a couple levels left that I didn't get true Jedi in. You know, most of the levels I have to still get the challenges done for the kyber bricks and mini kits. There's 4 capital ships left to seize. The last video I did, I got control of the Executor, you know, my favorite ship in Star Wars. You know, so lots to do there, but if you'd rather just see me hop into a new game, then, like I said, leave your comments below on this video. Let me know what you want to see next for this channel in terms of whether I continue with LEGO Star Wars or move on to another LEGO game. And if you prefer me to do another one of the ones I mentioned, LEGO Indiana Jones The Original Adventures, the LEGO Harry Potter collection, or the LEGO Marvel collection, please mention in your comment which one of those you'd prefer me to do, because obviously whichever one people want to see next will be the one I'll do next. But I really appreciate you guys, you know, taking the time to answer my question for me. And obviously anyone who's seen this on the main DMC Jedi Man channel, come on over and check out the gaming channel. I've had a ton of fun playing the game and bringing your commentary. It hasn't been completely smooth sailing. You know, I'm very new to gaming YouTubing, so there's probably times where I'm a little too silent, or, you know, times where I'm droning on a little too much. You know, there's also been some recording headaches, but, you know, come check it out. You know, you don't have to subscribe, obviously, but I'd appreciate it if you would. But this has been DMC Jedi Man, aka DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I am going to sign off on this video. Hope to see the results of what you all have to say. Peace, everybody.